Welcome back to LEGO by the Book. Today we're going to be building set 70609, the Manta Ray Bomber from the Ninjago movie. This was sent to me by a fan. I believe it was Sparky the Saint, of course, because he sends me all of the best stuff. And I'm really looking forward to this because it actually looks like a really neat and fun build. So let's get this thing open and get started. Alright, well, it has two bags and two sets of instructions. Looks like bag one goes with instruction one, so we'll go ahead and play their game. Alright, we have the Shark Dude. We have a boat. Pretty cool.
Murder you with a shark, dude. Murder.
Apparently the boat gets bombs or torpedoes or some such.
Murder.
Like it's warming up, and the ants are coming back. I will murder them all. Alright, at the end of book one, we have the torso of the bomber. Also, a number of nifty spare parts. Just the usual Shaw, of course. Alright, on to booklet number the second one. Alright, let's see what we've got. We've got people to build. We got this fellow with his Warhammer looking thing, which is pretty groovy. Alright, that's just cool. You got this double bucket carrying yoke looking thing. And another fish looking dude, this time with a scythe and a fish. That's weird. Well, here's the collection of spare parts we got, and there's some neat ones in there. An extra one of the drill bit from the fish weapon, an extra scythe from the fish weapon, an extra oar, an extra one of the bandana thing from the lower half of the ninja's mask. So that's a neat spread of spare parts. And then, of course, we have the bomber, which is actually really neat, I think. It's got the removable boat up top, which has its own little bomb-looking torpedo things, and has a rear gun that actually has a magnifying glass kind of as a scope. And the bomber then has these two huge torpedo-looking things on the bottom, which also could be, I suppose, propulsion, but they're designed to come off, so I assume they're meant to be the bombs from the bomber. And I think it's actually a pretty neat-looking Manta Ray face. I think they did a really good job on the details in general as far as making it a playable set. It does have the little laser firing missile things, and there's two knobs up top that you pull back on to fire, and I did get an extra one of those as well, an extra one of the little missiles. So yeah, all in all, I think it is a very playable set, a very enjoyable, somewhat silly set, which seems to fit in the whole Ninjago theme, really, so yeah, there you have it. The Manta Ray Bomber. Thank you so much for sending me this. There are so many parts in here that I did not have. And that is, of course, the best thing about getting new sets is when they have pieces that you did not previously have, because it means you can build things you could not previously build. And that is the real joy of LEGO. So, yeah, lots of parts that I didn't have, and definitely parts in colors that I didn't have. This weird kind of grayish blue that they've come out with lately was something I didn't have a whole lot of that yet. I'm not even sure what bin I have that color put in. I don't think I had enough to even have it come up. But lots of interesting little pieces that I definitely didn't have before. I don't think I had these particular propellers, and I definitely didn't have oars in white and blue fish and all sorts of neat new parts. So once again, thank you so much for sending this to me. I hope you enjoyed watching me build it, and thank you for watching.